So ngayon nga pala ay Linggo at half day kami ngayon. Kaya bala ko ipakita sa inyo kung ano yung ginagawa ko kapag Linggo.
Good morning.
Okay, bago ko explain yung susunod na clip. Kagabi, habang gumagamit ako ng cellphone, meron ako nakitang picture ni Ivana Alawi sa gallery ko na hindi ko maipaliwanag kung bakit nagkaroon ako nun. Kaya may ideyang biglang pumasok sa isipan ko. Hanggang sa naabutan ko nga siyang tinititigan yung ex ko.
You know who's that Filipina girl in the background?
She's not Filipina. She's
no,
not.
She's Filipina.
Why?
She's my idol.
Your idol?
Si? Ivana. You like her? Huh? I know her. From the Philippines. She is always trending in the Philippines because, you know what, she's so hot. She make one video, a day in my life.
You must wear clothes, 2 6, the boots, that was
all. Ito yung dahilan kung bakit hindi ako nagdadamit.
Can we make a video where I teach you how to speak a few Tagalog words?
Okay.
Today I'm here with my partner Andre, and
hello.
I will teach him how to speak Tagalog words.
I'll try, at least.
But first, can you tell me anything Tagalog words?
Anything Tagalog? I know maganda lumaga.
And then?
I know maganda lapun.
Yeah.
I know muy guapo.
Who's guapo?
Muy guapo, muy guapa, whatever.
Ah. And then?
Okay. This one I knew from the previous guy that already disembarked. Very good guy. This tipa kita mu yung burat. This one. Yes. Because, you know, every time you learn one foreign language, you learn first the shits. You learn the shits first. every time I see Filipino guys, I say this.
But now I will tell you the most popular right now. This one is when Filipino ask you if Andre, how are you? Mm-hmm. You will tell to them, okay kayo.
Okay kayo.
Yeah. Okay kayo.
Okay kayo.
Yeah, make this like Korean accent.
Okay kayo.
Yeah, that's really good. Yeah. I will ask you, kamusta ka?
Okay kayo.
Yeah, that's very good. That's very good. That's very good.
But
you know the meaning?
Of course I don't know from where.
That's it. I'm fine. Okay. The other one is when you're eating, then you will tell me, lamig kayo.
Lamig kayo.
Lamig kayo.
Lamig kayo.
How was your food?
Lamig kayo.
You tell this to one of our Filipino crew, maybe they will smile or laugh.
I want to go to Boracay.
Boracay.
Yes, I want to go Boracay.
You don't want to go there because of the beach, you want to go there because of the... No. you already have girlfriend, huh? She already have girlfriend, guys. Already have girlfriend.
Yeah, I'm already taken. Taken.
But do you love your girlfriend so much?
Yes. I plan to marry her.
Yes. I hope you had so much learning today. No. Next time I will teach you more. Tagalog phrase. And if someone, one of my subscribers maybe, like to date with you,
Yes, you leave one message in the comment section down below. I'm already taken. Taken.
Okay, Andre, okay, thank okay. you.
Good. Hey,
you will see this in my YouTube channel.
I'll check. I promise you, I'll check it out if I find.
If you will have, I call you to
watch together.
Okay.
Hi, babe. Siya nga pala si Alcher. Siya yung kasabay kong sumakay dito sa barko. Ano eh, siya daw yung Derek Ramsey ng ano ng barkong to.
Dahil sa may nakita akong video ni Ivana sa gallery ko, na hindi ko na naman maipaliwanag kung bakit nagkaroon ako nun. Kaya naisipan kong ipakita to kay Alcher at tingnan kung ano magiging reaction niya sa ex ko.
Kaya maglalaban na yun.
Jesus ko!
Ah, grabe!
Alright! So, ngayon ginagawa natin. Inaayos natin ang mga colors kasi magkakahawaan niya.
Tama. Parang girlfriend mo, no?
Halaga!
Halaga!
Halimbawa, niyaya ka ni Ivana Alawi na mag-camping pero kayong dalawa lang. Papaalam ka ba sa girlfriend mo?
Hindi na.
Hindi ko i-edit yun. Yari ka.
Ayos na. So, tara, laro tayo.
Ano ka makapaglaro dyan? Ganyan ko.
Grabe init. Init.
At dahil sa sobrang init, niyaya ko muna si Raymond maglaro ng basketball sa laptop.
Yeah, typically these two coaches want to make sure they're equipped with these teams.
Luka Doncic! Luka Doncic!
Hanggang sa nagkayayaan na nga kami maglaro ng tunay na basketball.
Teka lang, sasapatos lang ako.
Durog ka sa akin mamaya.
Tignan natin yung galing mo. Partida pa, hindi pa ako nakapaglaro ng simula nung high school.
Puta, yun na elementary,
watching this was your boy Kim Olivier right here. Click like, subscribe and comment in the section down below.
Then you make transition, the popular transition like this.
I hope we see you next time. Bye.